Supreme Court Justice Clarence Thomas was released from the hospital today. Justice Thomas was hospitalized about a week ago after experiencing flu-like symptoms. He was treated for an infection with antibiotics. Supreme Court officials also made it clear that Thomas did not have COVID-19. Thomas is vaccinated and boosted, like every other Supreme Court justice.